in and soaping.
Hey.
Oh, Peter. Hello.
Are you okay? Why did you call me?
Peter, I know this is gonna sound extreme.
Yeah?
I'm dying.
What do you want me to do? Should I call an ambulance or?
Shh. Peter, kneel down.
Oh, okay.
My health is rapidly deteriorating. I'm very weak.
Look!
What?
I know we don't really know each other very well.
We really don't.
But there's just something about you. Do you know what I mean? You know how, like, you have those hunches about people? And you could, like, you're like, wow, that guy's probably really cool. I wish I got to know him better.
Yeah.
That's, like, exactly how I feel about you. And
okay.
I want that.
Okay.
I know you could take care of a dying man. I've just been looking for a way to get to know you, and I want to get to know you before it's too late, Peter. This is a big commitment, Peter. Are you ready for this?
No, not at all.
What? Who's there? I can't hear.
Peter, hello?
Hello?
Not ready.
Hello?
No, I will not take care of you.
I'm deaf now.
No, you're not deaf. How did you even get my cell phone number?
From a mutual friend.
That's an invasion of privacy.
Peter, I know you would have done the same.
Absolutely not. I would have called my family and friends, or definitely a doctor.
Did you just listen to what I said before?
No.
I explained it and it made complete sense.
Makes no sense!
Oh, you need to f***ing relax.
Peter, I had no choice!
Calm down.
Okay. Peter, do you remember when we were kids?
Well, I remember when I was a kid, but not you. I met you a year ago, so.
You always were a funny kid.
I'm very uncomfortable right now.
When I was a child, I robbed a pet store and killed all the pets in the store. What do you say, Peter? Are you gonna take care of me?
No.
Then my death is on your hands. Peter, I'm too weak for my medication. You need to chew the pills first and then slime it into my mouth. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, here comes the slime.
Okay.
I don't want to do that.
Apple dapples, mmm.
There you go.
I like apple dapple cereal.
Yeah, you do.
The puppy said to the dog.
No, it says evidently I'm supposed to say something. Where are you getting this puppy stuff?
Shh.
Here comes an automobile.
What?
Vroom, 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 vroom.
Yeah. Mm. Funny food. Just give me the fucking food.
What?
What?
Else?
Else?
To?
Puppy?
No, no, no! You can't get it right! Why are you even doing this?
What else to tell you? At first, I was supposed to follow McCain around in New Hampshire as he campaigned for...
Suzanne takes you down to a place near the village. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night at the sight.
Kiss me.
What? No.
Just do it!
What's wrong with you?
And you want to travel with him. And you want to travel blind. And you think maybe you'll trust him. For he's touched your perfect body with his mind.